Thermal energy. Energy arises due to motion of atoms or molecules in the body is called thermal energy. Motion of atoms or molecules that is higher in gases when compared to liquid, when compared to solid. So thermal energy order, gases greater than liquid greater than solid. In gas, liquid, solid, from gas to liquid thermal energy decreases, liquid to solid decreases, whereas intermolecular interactions or attraction forces, those are increases from gas to solid. These two, thermal energy and intermolecular interactions, these together decide the physical state of the substance. As thermal energy decreases, gas converted to liquid and liquid converted to solid. At the same time, intermolecular attractions increases, then gas converted to liquid, liquid converted to solid. These are together decided the physical state of the substance. For example, if we take halogens, fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine. From fluorine to iodine, first two are gases, this one is liquid and this one is solid. Intermolecular interactions increases from fluorine to iodine, and thermal energy decreases from fluorine to iodine.